Southwest always sucks. You ever be on Southwest and you're in C group, but people still have the nerve to be like, are you C58 or C55? You're like, hey man, we're both gonna be hanging off the fucking wing. I know, I just wanna make sure that I'm paying for the upgrade.